very beginning, I probably went through one of the most extravagant changes of my entire life, and I struggled very much with my self-love and self-being and who I was personally, and I had been in a relationship for so long, and then it was just gone, and all of a sudden it hit me that I had absolutely no clue who I was as an individual anymore, like who was Riley Queen. So I then decided that I was going to pick up everything and leave, and I ran away in the beginning to Belize and Guatemala and San Pedro, and then I came home for a week and decided, well, that wasn't enough for me, so I left for another week and went to New Orleans. And then after New Orleans, I came home for another few weeks and then went on a camping trip down the East Coast along the beaches in North Carolina mostly. And then after that, I came home for another 2 weeks and decided that it was time for me to leave again, and I ended up in the Keys of Florida and spent a week there. And then I came home and started school. So that was the beginning of my overall journey of self-discovery. Save me.
Sister and I have grown up traveling our whole lives, whether it be with my parents, with extended family, with our friends. As a person that's a really big fan of running away from their problems, I find traveling as an outlet to not only escape, you know, stresses and problems here back home, but to, you know, travel and use that clear-mindedness.
So traveling has transformed me as a person because it has allowed me to gain a larger perspective about life by giving me the understanding of different cultures and allowing me to learn about the history that brings upon these different aspects of a culture, of why a tradition is what it is. It has in general allowed me to find myself as a person by showing me not only the good sides of the world, but also the downsides of the world. I traveled to Peru in particular, in which I saw the hardships of living in a third world country, of not having a constant water supply, not having food, honestly a lot of kids not even having a shelter. I saw a lot of children in particular running around with bare feet because they didn't necessarily have shoes. So it made me a lot more appreciative of my life in particular here in America, and just allowed me to have a deeper understanding and meaning.
Embarked on my own journey as a female solo traveler, and I began doing things exactly how I wanted them. I listened to my music and no one could change it, and I ate my own food. I even ate alone and at restaurants, and I would meet people just because of that. People would come up to me and be like, oh my gosh, like what are you doing here all by yourself? And then I'd make friends and start conversations and meet people literally from all walks of life around the world. And I'd get to tell my story and continue on doing exactly what I wanted to do. And I think that traveling brought such a sense of being into my life. I got to see things that I never would have actually seen if I hadn't done it alone. So yeah, traveling changed my life this summer, and I finally feel like an individual, and I finally feel like Riley Queen. I do exactly what it takes to make me happy now. I do every single thing just for me. So, yeah.